up and spoke to them, saying, all. Nasa may alin, all. Amen. Or sa Spanish, todos. Amen. Lahat sa Tagalog. All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Amen. At sino ba tayo? We are the church, body of Christ. Amen. Maging ang kapangyarihan ng Hades, no? Or kapangyarihan ng kalaban, ng kaaway, ay hindi makakapanahig sa mga anak ng Diyos. Naniniwala po ba tayo doon? Eh bakit parang marami tayong nakikita Kristiyano sa kalugtan? Amen. Why? Because they lose focus on their assignment. Amen. Kaya nga, yung number one natin, your authority is connected to your assignment. Next verse. Sabi ko, anyone who goes too far and does not remain in the teaching of Christ, lumayo pa eh, sa katuruan ng Panginoong Jesucristo, does not have God. Wala sa iyong Diyos. Nagpapanggap na lang, ikaw ay fake. No? False. Amen. The one who remains in the teaching has both the Father and the Son. Amen. Dito sa Pilipinas, marami naman sinasabi, Kristiyano, naniniwala na naman kami kay Kristo. Amen. Pero yung mga ginagawa ba nila or ginagawa natin ay according to the teaching of Christ. Amen. So if you go far and does not remain in the teaching of the Lord Jesus Christ, you do not have God. Hindi mo kasama ang Diyos. Amen. Bakit? Hindi naman yun yung katotohanan niya eh. Amen. Kapag yung ginawa mo ba, hindi kalooban ng Panginoon, sasamahan ka ba niya? No. Mawawala dun yung guidance and protection. Why? Because you go far. You go beyond what is written. Amen. That's why yung ating title, focus on your assignment.